An elf, caked in mud and blood.
You kill him? Griff. Well done. Sometimes the best way from a situation is the simplest. I hope Griff rests in peace, even if he lives in anger. You helped me. You saved me from a terrible man. But still there is more I ask of you. I know a way out of here, and this I tell you. But there is something else. Yes, I become fine. And so much more when you agree to finish what I start. Sahela, she is everything. A ruler, a seer, a knower, a child. She cannot... cannot be lost here. It is for all our people, for the world. Give me your map. I show you the way out. A secret, dangerous, but it leads to freedom.
I give you this amulet. You must pass it to the elves who still remain. Tell them Sahela is here. They will send help. Please. She is important.
I go to her. I wish you good luck, and I thank you for us all.
You may yet be the one. You prove yourself again and again. The fight challenges you, but you do not give in. You do not give up.
I see your potential has begun to...
You were decent in the arena.
Each day brings us one step closer.
Well done. Tell me, what is your strategy? The strategy? I will keep my...
Patience does not come easy, however.
I deserve the glory.
Frightfully busy at the moment, love. Haven't got any liquor on hand, have you? This fella could use a little comfort. all the worse for old Dane. He crossed one of Griff's card sharks and got a club to the skull. Doomed to be sure, but I would have liked to ease his way out.
The old dog whimpers sadly, sniffing. The old dog looks up at you but doesn't lift his graying head from his paws. He heaves a heavy sigh. The tip of his tail starts to wag.
It's no use anyway. You're nice. Emmy would have loved you. She was my mate for the last 7, carry the 2, plus 50. 5 years! The Magisters, they took her. I love you.
Say, let me show you something.
I thought you might be Emmy.
Key?
What key? Oh, the key! The Magister who took Emmy dropped it when he was walking away.
Did someone say
if you find out where it leads, if you see Emmy, tell her I miss her. I think I love you. Not too far from here, but she was taken by a guy in a white robe who smelled horrible. Like lots and lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of dogs. And also a little like dead people. He dragged her into the big castle just there. I'm so worried about her.
Little reprieve from the din outside.
I magicked you, you're dead!
Sahil, you are all right.
I am fine, Amiru. I am...
She breaks into a huge, childlike grin as you approach.
One friend brings another home. Thank you.
Her face falls at the mention of her home. Her hands fly instinctively to her eyes, as if to wipe away tears. But she stops herself.
My people, I miss them. But they cannot save me. It is not to be. We stay in Fort Joy. They stay elsewhere. This is the way. This is the only way. Homeland is gone. Home is wherever my people are. My mother is amongst them. Tova, a great elf. I do not mind Fort Joy, but I miss her very much. Yes, it is a deep hurt. In my tribe, we say, the heart lives in the family cookpot. It is true, I think. He gets better, little by little. We are together. We always get better if we are together. Thank you, my friend. But only you survive the passage. I see it. You are free. We must remain. I see your heart. You want only to help. But if you want to help me, you must go alone.
She squeezes your hand.
I do not forget you. Remember me too. I know I trust them well.
We have help. We survive. This is very good. Zahela is all right. I still thank you. Fate is like this. She joins the needs of one and the wants of another. We all gain what we must have. I am very weak now. And Sahela says we stay. I do not go where she does not lead. It is not devotion to Sahela, it is devotion to all, to the world. She is very special. She sees how we will survive the void woken, the dead divine. She leads us back home. All of luck to you. Do not forget what I give you. Take it to the elves who roam the mainland. They come here. They save her. They save all of us.
It is good. I see it.
I magic to you, you're dead! I'll stab you right in the eye!
You are quite safe.
Shut up!
I am got you!
Me, there are so many children in this Fort Joy. Your kind I handle, but small ones. Stay in this cave a while longer. Provoke Modi, the wild one who runs like his clothes catch fire. I see how you feel then.
Whack! Back, evil ogre, or I'll get you with my sword! You there. this time, beast, but don't cross me again. Ever. You're really fun. Hey, I'm gonna hide somewhere in the cave, and you come find me. Ready? Go!
It is good. I see it.
You found me! Okay, wait. Let me hide again. Ready, go!
Stinky! Hurry up and leave.
Soon I am quite well again.
Stink, human, stink!
You are in the wrong place. Pinky.
I know I trust them well.
Quite well again, then we make another attempt.
You are in the wrong place, Pinky. Fear? Pity, perhaps. A blind wolf may lead the pack, but sooner or later they will all starve. Never mind. If you need to suit up, I can offer you a fair price. If not, I would thank you to move on.